Hi, this is Kelly Z with Music You Can See. I'm here with Jimmy Thackery at the Ventura County Blues Society's Woo-hoo! Second concert for their summer concert series. I'm so thrilled to be here. Jimmy, how are you today?
I'm good for a man my age and weight.
So, is this the first time you played in Moorpark, California?
I never heard of Moorpark, California, much less played here, so I'm thrilled to be here.
This theater here, High Street Theater, is fantastic.
It's wonderful. I look. It's great. Lovely. Yeah. The acoustics are good. And wow. Fun place to play.
I got to talk to your bass player, Mark, a little bit.
You did?
Yeah, he told me that you guys are touring around in a van. How's that going?
You're serious. Okay. No. It's like, I hate the way you eat. No, we actually get along pretty good. It's okay, man. It keeps the overhead down to a minimum, you know.
Yeah, the
fights are minimal as well. So
Well, he seems like a nice guy, and you guys have got a trio.
He's a hillbilly.
Yeah. Okay. So
we're all hillbillies, actually.
I mean,
I live in Arkansas, and he's from North Carolina, up in the hills. And George, I don't know where he's from. Mars, I think. I don't know.
So what's it like creating and writing songs on the road?
I don't. Well, every now and then. I haven't done that much. I usually, what I do is take time off in the winter, and I go home and write, because I can think better that way.
Okay, and
I have too much to do on the road. I have to be the fearless leader. I have all this stuff I have. I'm the tour director.
Yeah.
Here's where we're going today, fellas.
Why the blues, Jimmy?
Well, seriously, I was playing it before I knew what it was. I grew up in the, you know, the 50s television generation, and all the music that resonated with me was theme songs from TV shows back in the late 50s. And I figured out, the more I began to play music, the more I realized that it was the bluesier stuff that I liked that kind of touched a chord with me. So I just kept playing what I liked to play, and somebody finally said, oh, you're playing the blues. I went, really? Okay, good. I'll go buy some records that say that on there. And that's what I did.
Now, I know the Ventura County Blues Society, they're putting this thing on.
Yeah.
And Michael John, who does a fantastic job. He does so much.
He was just
in this. I know. I don't know where he went.
What are we doing with him? We lost him.
So do you work with other societies in the United States?
Anyone that will have me. Yes.
Again,
anybody listening, we'll do anything, really, honestly.
And he's good at it. So, okay, I'm going to make you the booking agent for a 2-week cruise, and you have to pick 5 artists, alive, dead, whatever. Who are you going to book?
Oh, God, 5 artists. Well, of course, I would pick Hendrix because, you know,
yeah, absolutely.
The obvious. B.B. King, Muddy Waters, Dave Clark 5, and The Shadows.
Wow. Now, I put him on the spot, so if he forgot you, it's okay.
Yeah, that's just off the top of my head.
Exactly. This is Jimmy Thackery. We're here at the Ventura County Blues Society Summer Concert Series. Thank you, Jimmy.
You're welcome. Thank you. What a pleasure.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.